Let us solve some more problems on Euclid's division lemma. Find HCF of 1353 and 861 using Euclid's division lemma. Divide 1353 by 861. 861 into 1 is equal to 861. Remainder is equal to 492. Therefore, 1353 is equal to 861 into 1 plus 492. Divide 861 by 492. 492 ones are 492. Remainder is 369. Therefore, 861 can be written as 492 into 1 plus 369. Again, divide 492 by 369. 369 ones are 369. Remainder is equal to 123. Therefore, 492 is equal to 369 into 1 plus 123. Divide 369 by 123. 123 threes are 369. Remainder is equal to 0. Therefore, 369 is equal to 123 into 3 plus 0. Therefore, HCF is equal to 123. Observe here, according to Euclid's division lemma, if A is equal to BQ, then B is a factor of A. For example, 12 is equal to 6 into 2, then 6 itself is HCF of 12 and 6, and 6 is factor of 12. Now let us take one more problem. Find HCF of 12 and 24. Therefore, 24 is equal to 12 into 2. 24 equal to 12 into 2 is of the form A equal to BQ. Therefore, 12 is factor of 24, and hence 12 is HCF of 24 and 12.